Alright, I'm gonna start hunting. I got to a multiplayer server, and I got host, and it was like a level 3 server. I thought I might as well just try to hunt this area for some red deer. I've been grinding so much for the melanistic red deer. I honestly kind of stopped at the whitetail, because I thought I'd never gonna get it. And then I thought, well, I could always try to get the melanistic red deer, so we're out here trying to find any red deer or something. I'm not gonna shoot much if I don't see. Well, like, I might shoot some things. Someone's in the chat already. Hi, Jason Chamberlain. Yep, right now we're here hunting for red deer. I'm gonna find a little area where I can put my chat. I could see everything, I'll say. There we go. I can see what they'll say. Okay, so I guess we're gonna look around here. I'm just gonna record just in case I do find something. Right, here's the bridge. I usually see a lot of red deer around these three islands. I don't. For some reason, I've never really checked Quattro for a diamond red deer or the melanistic. I mean, I never killed a diamond on Quattro either. I just hunt Parquet. I just see Parquet as a red deer map more than Quattro. I mean, I do think Quattro and Parquet get around the same spawns as the, but I mean, I don't know. So, yeah, just gonna look around here, see if we can find anything. Hopefully, don't get attacked by wolves. Sorry, guys. I'm kind of starting to think on a mouse or PC, or I should say, there's an auto run. It would be bad to have auto run on this. Like, just keep running to some spot. And let me have to hold on the little trigger thing or whatever you want to call it. Shoot, we're getting buggy. I usually get buggy around here. It's okay. There we go. Snapped out of it. Oh. That's what you're looking for. Found the zone. See anything there? Doesn't really look like it's melanistic at all. It's completely black. Okay, if I saw a, nine, I'd sure as heck take that too. There's nothing around here. Always the south side of this part seems to get more red deer than the other side. This side has stupid road deer just everywhere. Like, what are you doing? No man, not yet. I've been really wanting a burnt one. I got reset, but I got a money glitch, and I'm level 30 again, so it's okay. But no, I have not found my great one. But I'm looking for one. Kind of sad that Flinter got one before I did, which I thought I was gonna get one too. Nah, I don't know. I mean, I'm still hunting a little bit for the whitetail. I'm not like as grinding as much as I used to be grinding for, but yeah. Where's the islands? We're already almost there. I do not want to get attacked by wolves. Also say if I saw a melanistic red deer, it would look a little, I mean, you might not be able to see it as good, I don't know. Not too sure. If we don't find any red deer here, I'll just go probably up to this lake too and check it out. I haven't checked this place out. Mouflon zone. Red deer zone's over there too. Just looking everywhere. Sure we're not passing anything. Exactly what people mistake is. I didn't see anything whenever they look around. Stupid roe deer. No one likes you. Unless you're just a big one and a big diamond, people like you. Are you a big diamond? I don't even see you. Whatever. I didn't miss anything. Where's the area where you could get across the place? I think it's up here. Okay. The boat dock, I guess. Probably gonna go back over there because I can't really spot anything. Some red deer. Looking with the scope to get a really good spot on him. Six. Anybody in here? Doesn't look like anything big. How many islands are there? Three, I guess? Yeah, there's three islands. This is just the first island. Oh! Okay. I'm gonna come back to you. I mean, I'm going across here. I just wanna look and see if there's anything on these islands. I'm definitely gonna shoot that though. Definite. But I always have enough money to tax a young animal that I'm gonna kill, so. I don't know. I'll definitely get that. I mean, I've already killed a piebald one, at least. This is the middle one now. What the first island? The first island disconnected? Must be. No, I don't know. Huh. Okay, that's cool. come back to that one for sure. Hi, Jay Darling. Why does everyone keep joining? I don't know. I'm just thinking, I don't know if I want to take that or not. I'm definitely going to come back around. Back around to this thing over here. I know I didn't miss it. Just, I'm gonna come back around it. I'm gonna, the dock's over here. I'm not gonna. I could have stayed from here. Yeah, I got a good shot right now. I mean, I'm not taking it. Not exactly what I'm looking for, but. I think we got that pretty good. He's not going anywhere. He's down. Yeah. Okay, well, there we go. Pop already. I'll go pick it up when I make it to the dock. It's kind of weird looking. Okay. That's cool. Good start. I'm probably not gonna find a melanistic red deer, just why not? We could always hope for one. A six. The dock over there? It's coming back like, sup, nothing happened. I saw what someone killed my friend. Yeah. It's kind of funny. Nowhere near realistic. Usually if you shot a deer, you go hunting the next day, no deer will come back. Just a row. Smoke. Yeah, I could definitely say I smoked him. I can get across there. I think I'm gonna just go a little way longer and I'll come back. Not the same spot. It's like, what? There she is. Right, almost exactly where the marker is. Just gonna go a little ways longer, and I'm gonna go back here and pick, go pick up that red deer. What tracks are these, roe deer? So lucky, like sometimes you might just see a set, or you might just see a random deer. Like, oh, there's a red deer just pass by. Don't realize it'll be a melanistic. If I don't get a great one, I at least hope I get a melanistic red deer. I think it's unlikely. Might get probably not any of them, but I always hope for. I don't get a melanistic red deer. I would love to get a great one. God damn it. But God, this is a public server and everyone's joining. Let's go pick up there. I hope I got my tent. Why would I need my tent? I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick, guys. I'll be right back. I whoop your ass. Your girlfriend look like my mom. Gonna have a good day. Okay. So this is the sign. Pick up a beautiful red deer. It's beautiful. Should be like right there. I don't know. We'll find her. Surely a piebald red deer should stand out. Plus, I didn't really get a good spot at everything across this area. We might see something over here. Something else I'd like to get besides a melanistic red deer or a great one would be a mouflon. I have not got a diamond mouflon yet. They're pretty cool looking. Just sad that you see so many of them. You see no fives. Just they're all fours. Like, how is there another five in that one herd? Like, really, dude? This doesn't make any sense. I don't know why. I guess they're just called hunting, not killing. It's like, pretty much, in this game, it's called killing. Is this like a marker I could just fast travel to? Let's see if it is. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I cannot fast travel to it. This is another landmark right there. Guess that's what it's for. I don't know. He's gonna cry today. Cause all my mom's gonna die today. Hey, gonna have a bad day. What time is it? Five. Where is true? Where is this red deer? Wait, how am I gonna get to it? I saw them cross this area. Surely it's not deep enough for me to cross. If I just walk over here, like, dun 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 dun. Let's create a party so no one, I can't. We'll have to have people come in here like, what up, guys? Okay, there we go. Not gonna bother to shoot any of them. Not too desperate need for money. I'll probably just save this red deer. It's cool, but not amazing, amazing. Hit me. My goodness. Stay away from me. Get away from me. Goodness. I love whenever animals in real life, they don't just like run right next to you. Like, it's an animal 100 yards away. Spooks, it just runs straight to you. One's like right next to you. There's a piebald. Oh, Overwrite my stupid. There we go. Pretty cool. The same red deer. Look like it. I never just found a melanistic like right after. I'm gonna go over here and see if I can find anything, and if I... There's not any red deer here, I'll just probably just go somewhere else and look for them. I'll just move on zone in and... Not for a little bit, okay. I can walk across this. Can walk across it. That's good. Oh, that stupid bow deer. So stupid. Definition of stupid, actually. It's a roe deer. It's close. Forgot how many people like joining multiplayer sessions. Mostly me kick a lot of people. Stupid roe deer. Not like you. Wish you were not a thing. Gonna die today. Okay. Keep looking around. It's real slippery for some reason. Okay. Let's keep looking some more. I gotta fix my mic so y'all could hear me better. I'm not breathing in my mic. Let me check and see if I'm breathing. Okay. It sounds good. I don't want y'all to be having to hear me go the whole stream. Just I'm gonna walk this zone. Don't wanna spook anything out of it. Sure, this is that one I was talking about. I'm filming, right? Who's filming? Film again. Who's watching my stream right now? Hoff is. Okay, yeah, Hoff. Sup, man? EDCCC. What I even meant. Just said it, because why not? Oh my gosh. Wow. Not that many red deer here. It's my friend texting me right there. Spooked off whatever was here. That's okay. Nice, man. No! It's okay. Check for tracks. Alright, let's go over here. Check this move on zone real quick. What fun zones are there? What's going on? Okay, whatever. Okay, let's go over here, I guess. Come over here where I'm at. Oh, fine. Nice, no ping. Check out this new farm zone. See anything here? I like new farm. Pretty cool looking. Spotted something. That was a nice size right there. That's all melanistic. Damn it, there's a lot of people. No, I don't even care. Damn, there's a lot of animals over there. Let's see, let's... We might find here. I'm gonna go look at that red deer. Just make sure it's not huge. This does not look realistic. How many MUFON zones are there? What the heck is that? Look like a big MUFON. Nothing here looks that big. Pretty nice size road here. That three looks pretty big. They all go. Still. Red's over there. On the eyeball? No. Hi, everyone. Let's find these things. Most on. So weird. What kind of color is that? That is weird looking. I get like nobody in my streams is my question. The reason I get subscribers is because of my one more time. Like it's, he's unkickable. It's a melanistic one. Looks like a dark color one though. Blah. Stay away from me and I'll stay away from you. It is a melanistic red deer. I'm just doing this guy's part. Big pee pee. Nice. floor gang is dead though. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of people in this thing. How do you get so many people to want to join your server? What's up, Adam? The medium. Nice level 4. Nice looking road here. And I'm not shooting anything. I'm not actually like. I'm just trying to kill as much things as possible. I'm just like. I'm searching more than doing that. Like, if I saw something really cool, bigger than that, it's a 4. It's a big 4. I want to get that 4, actually. Calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. Calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. I think we got him. What are 4 performance? Do I have any new glitches? No. Sonata. No new glitches. Smoke bomb. Wow. Let me see. Take a look at this guy. Imagine if this is a diamond. Oh, could be. Just a gold. Try standing on a quad bike while looking through a scope, then get on the quad. Let's try that out. Mm-hmm. got some ping. Shoot. Shoot! Gotta get my scope out. Like, I have this stupid thing where the settings are different, I don't know why. What do they do? Is this what it does? If I go to that place, it is. Okay. So they could like make me fly up in the air. Okay, this is kinda cool. Scooby-Doo. Make sure Scooby-Doo is not the guy with the... Don't hunt next to the host! Parties like a join. I'm just sad. Sad. Okay.
Caleb.
How many people are joining the party? Hi, Kenan. Miss these kids. What? What account are you talking about? Why's your name TSM Fade? You're not even in TSM. Okay, whatever. At the party, they're playing Call of Duty. Yeah, happy Monday, Kenan. There's nothing like a happy Monday. It's not my map. My friends, he just set me up. Well, just said wanna hunt my map and I said sure and he left. Told me there was a diamond weakling around where I'm at, so that's what I'm looking for right now. The place is, I don't know where that place could be. Earlier I found it was a piebald female red deer. I was trying to find a melanistic one.